We're in the family of Eugene and Svetlana Sarapulov, and we are making these special treats for us for Christmas. In China, they call them dumplings. In Italy, they call them raviolis. Here in Russia, these are pelmenis, the best Christmas dish ever. Of course, Eugene is our most popular radio programmer. He's uniquely prepared for this ministry. He is a former KGB military officer, and then he became a Christian, of course, and he studied philosophy, the philosophy of faith, psychology, all kinds of stuff. He used to work with people who were dying from cancer. He used to work with sports teams, and now he's bringing the gospel of Jesus Christ to thousands of young people of Russia. Every day for 2 hours, he is broadcasting the good news to those people, and Svetlana is helping him, answering as many questions as she can, because thousands of young people text us and write to us and asking questions online. Last month, we received to his program alone about more than 10,000 responses. As we kind of celebrate Christmas here, we are talking about Christmas and we are thinking about the Christmas season. I asked Eugene and Svetlana to sing something for us, a Christmas song.
Нині роді стало, яко не бувало, над вертепом зоря ясна світові засяло, над вертепом зоря ясна світові засяло.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.